Well, we were challenged by one of our professors to, with the American election going on, what could we do? What would we do? And so it just kind of happened that three of us sat together one day and we all had different ideas of what we thought about with social justice. So we did a call out to all of the social work class, and we got three more members who joined. So then there were six of us, and with six of us, the plan got bigger because now we could accomplish more. And so that's how the documentary started.
By exploring different meanings of social justice, we're hoping to show that social justice is as unique as a human being. So.
To me, social justice is about advocacy. It's about if you see something that isn't just or you see something that isn't fair, that you stand up and you say something. It doesn't have to be something big. It doesn't have to be changing government policies. It can be something you're standing in line at a grocery store and you see something that isn't right.
Personally, for me, it's about equity, and it's about standing up for someone who you see that's being treated unjustly so.
We put out a call for artists for art submissions, and we've had quite a few already, totally different and diverse, not completely what I expected, which is the point of it. And then we're going to help them host a sort of opening, and their documentary will be the feature piece because it obviously inspired the entire event. And so we'll have food and drinks, and there'll be some presentations. I think we're going to have a few sort of live art pieces. I just really liked the idea of that they sort of wanted to have all of these, there's all of these amazing social justice type groups around the city even, right? Let alone around the world. And I really liked their idea to bring them all together and have it, it's just kind of embodies that theme that we're all on this planet together and we really need to work together. And if we all work together in generally promoting social justice in whatever way we see fit, it will just help the ideal of a more socially equitable world.
The ripple effect from this is we hope to challenge others, other institutions, professions to not necessarily do something like this, but to start talking about social justice in a serious matter.
I think the importance to all of us is that we believe, and that's why we've chosen this profession, that we can help to change the world. I know that sounds really like positive and stuff like that, and people are gonna like kind of tisk at it, but we don't want to change the entire world, but we believe that we can change a little part of everyone's world. And so, especially when you realize that there's six other people who have the same drive as you and the same passion as you, it really shows that you can change the world because you're not working on it alone.